What's up, guys? Welcome back to another adventure with SOS Exploring. This time we're going to be doing some glamping.
Ready for an adventure, buddy? Say hi, bud. Baxter.
I don't speak Spanish.
Meet Baxter. We'll be there for 3:17, 3:20. Had to make a little pit stop.
Little guy had to pee.
And yeah, it might be close to dark when we get there, but there should be some daylight left. It gets dark at like 4 now. We're going towards Jasper National Park. That direction. We made it. About a 3-hour drive. Not too bad. Pretty dicey road coming in. Almost ditched the rig, guys. Good old 4x4. Look at this guy. Check him out. Hey, buddy. What's up, okay? This is it. Sky dome. And at the top, there's supposed to be solar panels that are covered, which means lighting's gonna be interesting. When is it not though, right? So I'm gonna go back to where we started, return this wagon that I borrowed. This is Northern Chuswap, British Columbia. And it just snowed, and it's beautiful. Steel toe boots, boys. Stay put.
There's a dog.
Oh, big stretch. Morning, Baxter.
All the snow on top of the dome melted last night from the heat. Buried everything around it. I guess the only solar panel is on the fan. Keep a wood stove going all night, you need a lot of wood. 6 bundles of wood. I'm used to just collecting it, but we bought bundles for this trip because we're glamping. And yeah, 6 bundles. It's a lot of wood. A lot of getting up to keep it going. It's toasty though. Looks toasty in there.
This is the outhouse.
Oh, That's hot. Lasagna and teriyaki chicken. Let these sit for 15 minutes.
Hey, Baxter.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Well, watch out.
Baxter's first time going in the snow, or even seeing it, has been on this trip. So let's go get his first reaction.
First time.
He's eating it.
Welcome to Canada, buddy.
Baxter. Come here, bud.
That is a wrap for camping in a dome in northern Chew Swap. Thanks for watching.